have some white vinegar. Not white vinegar, but white wine. And I also have some broccoli. Yeah. I have some homemade baked potato fries and some dressing for my fries that contains of chickpeas, some tomato paste. I also added some paprika powder, which I think I would have, you know, jumped over if I don't know if I would have put the paprika powder there. I can, you know, have some salt and some nutritional yeast. And also I have a lot of nutritional yeast in this scrambled tofu. And then I have this baked aubergine. It's an eggplant, baked eggplant. So I took some garlic and just smushed it over, you know. I just did like this, and then I added some white wine and some salt and pepper. And you can, traditionally what I did before was I used olive oil, but today I tried some, because I want something else, because I wanted it to be fat-free, you know. And I also have some soy sauce, just in case. Just in case I want a little bit more taste to this. Yeah. So, let's start, shall we? Not bad, but Scrambled Tofu. So much for watching.